What's the temperature of the Hudson River?
18!
That's right, it's 18 degrees Celsius.
This is the 15th annual Day in the Life of the Hudson, where we bring thousands of kids to the waterfront from Brooklyn all the way up to the Mohawk River. And expose kids firsthand, not just the river itself, but to the environment within the river. Fish species, plants, and how all of that is interacting and intertwined. And I can tell from seeing the kids here that they're enjoying themselves. Wide-eyed, smiling, in some cases first time they've ever had a chance to hold a fish or see a small minnow. And we couldn't be happier to host this. I mean, it really is a great chance to connect our professionals to these kids who have their lives ahead of them and hopefully become environmental stewards.
Some of these kids have never been to the river before. I asked at the beginning and, you know, at least 10 kids raised their hands and said they'd never been. And so they get to see it, they get to touch it, they get to smell it, they get to see it's alive. And have a great time learning about the river. We've learned over the years that kids, this experience really sticks with them. Years on, kids who have older, younger siblings will tell younger siblings you have to go, or the parents, you have to go on this field trip, it's the best one. So it's very rewarding because we're spending a lot of time making sure these kids are learning something and having a good time, but that really makes an impression on them.
And the students are doing experiments, chemical experiments, how much oxygen is in the water, how much salt is in the water. Students are looking at the current, looking at the tides. They are using a seine net to pick out fish from the Hudson River. They're looking at the environment, such as what kind of birds are in the area. Is there a beach here? Is there a dock? So they're getting to do a lot of observation and recording their observation and data.
We threw an orange into the river and we see which way the current goes. We tested the water to see how dirty it was, and we're doing chemistry.
You've sort of stirred things up. Fish are getting curious.